What is up, guys? This is Reedgaminstudios. I'm coming at you on 7 Days to Die. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Let me see if I can turn my video settings down a little bit. See, that got us a little bit more. Okay, we need to... I might have to switch to a single player. I'm trying to play on a server, but I don't know if I have enough juice on my server. So I've had this game since Alpha 6. I hadn't really been playing it that much lately, and I just started getting back into it, so... Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna just kinda run around. I'm gonna get out of this biome, because I hate this biome. But I'm going to do like daily recordings, day by day. Alright, we got that. Let's go try to get a tree. I need some birds. Oh, bird's nest. Awesome. Alright, so we got our first thing. Let's go ahead and get us an axe. And then we'll kind of come in here. Alright, let's go ahead and break this down. And we got our cloth. See, do we get any food? Alright, so we're getting a pretty good start, actually. Oh yeah. Let's see. So, ooh, more cloth. We're just gonna keep on going, see what all we can get. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a great start on this, guys. Plenty of metal. My goal is to have metal tools by at least the second episode. Do I get wood from this? Awesome, so let's go get us some more wood. Alright, so I'm gonna probably find a house to just take over, and I'll live in that until, you know, I can't anymore. There's some wood. Let's go get some of this rock. Alright, let's see what we can go ahead and let's go craft another one. And we'll go ahead and scrap this guy. Get some more rock. Alright, we're going. We're cooking now. That should be good. Now let's go ahead and get some plant fibers. Awesome, another house to go scavenge. Got some feathers. I think we're gonna have a pretty good go at this, guys. Alright guys, so I'm hoping let's get the hell out of here. And hope things improve once we get across to a new biome. Let's just keep on trucking. I might need to turn the zombies down quite a bit. There's another town. We'll just keep on going. We'll go find us some water somewhere. Alright guys, so what I plan to do, I'm gonna go ahead and get our clothes. We want a hood, gloves, shoes, shirt, and pants. So we got all that. And then we'll go to character. Did I make two shirts? Two more seconds and we'll have our pants. So we got that. Now we're gonna wanna make our bedroll. wooden club. So that should be right here. And we're gonna scrap that. We'll scrap him and him. We'll scrap those guys. Now we're gonna want a bow and some arrows. That. Oh, let's keep going. There are a ton of zombies here. I'm gonna definitely have to turn down the zombie spawn rate. Unless I get some friends on here. We'll get three of these like at once. These. I guess why we're here. Go further out because we are too close. We'll make us a little shack. Is there any water? We'll just put these guys right here and upgrade them for the quest's sake. A bedroll. We got one of those. And we'll just craft them and then we'll pick it back up. So I find some water that I'll live next to the water. Alright, what's the next one? It's gonna be a fire? Campfire thing? Scrap him, make another. Okay, where'd that go? We're up to level 4. We'll get us some rocks too. We're gonna start building the base as soon as we find the water. And I'll get it nice and secure. I might just try to find a house too. A little cabin out in the woods. I'll get the zombie spawn rate down lower, because right now I'm going to be in a lot of trouble when it comes to night. Keep on going. And I want to get a little bit of feedback, what you guys think of my channel so far. I'm just kind of doing a little bit of every game. I'm going to be focusing mainly on survival crafting games, though, with Minecraft's going to be my main game. We'll go someplace else. You guys can have that camp. Oh, I don't want to go to the snow. We definitely want to get a pot going too. We'll go ahead and craft another axe. Grab that one. Let's keep on trucking through. Some goldenrod, we'll definitely want that. Need to find more feathers. Speak of the devil, that's only 10, but we'll keep on going till we find someplace nice to sleep tonight. Go to get some more rocks. And I'm going to get me a nice base going. I can find a place to have water. And I'll just kind of live through the nights on my own for right now. Let's get some frames. How many can we make? Let's just make... Nope, I don't want any cookies. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the video for 1 second and I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. Let's go ahead and get... We'll get about 50 frames. keep on going. Nope. I don't need any of your crap. It sucks that I'm on a server, so they're all spawning right on me. And that's our house. Alright. Some money. We'll get this just going. Get us some ass wood frame, huh? Everything's all. Let's see if we can fill this up in toilets still. I know you used to be able to. Nope, got a sink. No. Alright, well, I will get that fixed, but. We'll get everything made in this house the right way, at least. Need all this extra crap. Let's scrap you. Make another axe. Got a little 8-axe. We're gonna live upstairs here. We're gonna make it a 2-story. I might have some buddies joining me eventually on the server. And once we get that up going, that should be. Lag. Taking care of the night. Get up here. Go ahead and take this out. All right, let's go ahead and build our floor. And I'm going to actually, oh, there's a bear. I'll probably put a ladder up outside to get upstairs, but in between episodes I'm gonna go ahead and take out all of these curves, take out all this chimney. Okay, let me see, where's my candle? Let's go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and take this guy out, 'cause we don't need these wedges where we can fall through.